As always, check out your modification with Jess. Now you'll see the push-up is still happening. You have a push-up and shoulder tap. So still isolating core, working the shoulders, working the chest, right? Always look out.
I just stopped for a second to figure out how many we got. That's a lot of push-ups in one rep.
All right,
here's what I need you to do. First of all, make sure your alignment is there. Cool.
This will be challenging, so check out your modification. You'll see that Jessica's doing up and down alternating plank. So, still working triceps, right?
Uh-huh.
But what we're trying to do here is we're really trying to work your tricep muscles from different angles. So as opposed to just regular doing a tricep push-up, that gets boring, right? So let's make it an easy thing to do. So if at any point you need to, go back to the original move where your feet stay on the ground for the scissor push-up. But either way, can you challenge yourself right now? So think about if you've been working this whole time and say, look, I've been doing this for a while. I got this. Man, these scissor push-ups, you don't even...